kind of stuff that I would have wanted to load in, I'll be honest. Oh, I know what an island this is. I don't know what it's called, but I know what an island this is. I don't like this music. This music's great. Just get up there, please. Okay, I need bombs for this Scion, by the way. Oh, dude, hello.
Oh.
That's a pretty decent price, I've got to admit, but I don't have enough, thank you. Ooh. I don't like this guy. This guy.
Bye!
Is the fish still somewhere? Fish? Fish? Fish. I need to make more notes. I didn't make notes since that's not the fish. I swear if that's the fish. It's the fish. Hello, fish. It's a pleasant day for you to be in the wrong direction. You disappeared on me, fish. I super need to watch you in silence. Yeah, we're coming back here most likely. I feel like there might be a triumph for a piece here or something. Fish, please notice me. Please notice me. Voice, my friend. I'm Sean Connery. I'm creative voices. Sea chart and information or whatever. Rock spire. Rock spire. Not making a note, cause I'm coming back here. How long it's been since the light windfall lighthouse went dark. You can't do grand sight, tell you stuff I bet you could shoot. Whatever you say. Remember, kids, never doubt a fish. I hate it when I ride. You can't actually get into this island that I'm trying to go to right now, but you also can't get anywhere in. If that doesn't make sense, it would at some point. But that also means that I need to get the chart of this island before I can even do anything here. Just like every other island. No! Don't you dare! Please, go away with your shenanigans. I just want to get to an island. How could this happen to me, that there's constantly typhoons following me around? I mean, really, why is he here? Let's argue a placement somewhere where I'm gonna be. That's not the point. Yeah. there even anything to do on Child
Yep.
Island? Oh, that's super annoying. You, what about you? Nope, no one there. This has all been a marvelous talk, but I do declare that... Is that a tree? Probably not. Why are the fish always so close to the freaking typhoons? Oh my goodness, I'm doing it. I don't care. Fish, come here. Fish, come here. Fish, come here. I like typhoons as much as the next guy. They're just the best part about this game. One chart and mission, Jesus. I completely ignored Tingle's Island, isn't that great? That's okay, we have to go there anyways, and we can't do anything there now, I'm pretty sure. Beautiful fairy! Oh, an incredibly beautiful fairy. Yeah. Nobody's ever met her. Duh. How would you know that there's a beautiful fairy if you've never met her? Take a ride on a whirlwind and drop inside that rock perimeter from the sky. Sounds easy, right? I know, right? And it's just it's the intro I've got. I'm off, yo. Oh, no, I'm off too. You can't tell me that I'm not off, because I am. I'm off my rocker. I'm going, oh, spectacle? Spectacle. Spectacle Island. I swear. I know what island is that. I can't do it's night. Yeah, that's very night. I don't think I can do anything here at Spectacle Island. If this is Spectacle Island, which I'm pretty sure it is. Unless it's New York. That looks like where I'm heading. I'm not really going to go. I'm having a pretty good time defeating all of the places charting, which is getting bad. It's good because I'm gonna be out of it. Put away. Talk to me. Tingle. You're not Tingle. You can't even Tingle. And Beetle. Beetle. Please sell me bait. Because I have money and I've been getting money and I. Thank you. I appreciate you. You are a good person.
Thank you.
Another hoi pair. This bait, I'm probably not going to use it all, or I'm probably still going to use it all. The exact opposite of what I said. Small fry, yeah. Chart information. Spectacle Island. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to come back here later anyways. Crescent moon phases up. That's good. I hate it when I jump in after the fish. And when the crescent moon faces up, it's also terrible. Either way, I don't like how the compass in this game actually works as a compass, because it makes me have to think about how compasses work. Because it's pointing east and I'm heading west. Yeah, we couldn't have done anything except the island anyway, so I'm fine with this. Isn't that grand and stuff? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that the password for this can change. There's no password. I'm pretty sure that... So the big old bad old pirates needed a way to open up a giant stone thing. They needed a way to get through. They needed to blast open a door. I wonder what they would have gotten. Because, you remember. Oh, it's a cutscene. It is just as the postman told us. Pirate ship has stopped here to avoid drawing the attention of the townsfolk. It's not like you can still see it from everywhere. I know not what they are researching, but if they're hoping to get their hands on the Boon Sacred Gem, I doubt they would tell anyone anything. Pirates. There's a few things that I want to do here. If this was the Wind Waker HD, I would be getting the fast sail, or whatever it's called. For sure. Fancy mailbox. Is no one out? I swear, if no one is outside, I'm gonna be slightly peeved. Because I want Disco Stew outside. True swordsman, find night presents, return to me. I'm Orca. You know, that swordsman. 20 rupees. You know, that swordsman from the first island. That guy's great. By the way, pretty sure that's the only light on in this entire town, isn't that cool? May as well. No, I should do other things first. I should definitely do other things first. Like upgrade my graph. There's no moon out. This is terrible. I got stuck on a tree. Don't you tell me that you're looking at the moon. I'll be peeved, because there is no moon out. There's a moon out. Some strangers here in town, bomb shop. Well, that's not what I was expecting to hear out of him, I'll be honest. Woohoo! Graphs with colors, concept many years. No normal light will do. Normal light must be overcome. Requires a light of very brightest intensity. Mystical creatures, forest haven, tiny creatures, empty bottles, and stuff. Hey Grandpa, here's stuff. Yep. Why, I feared the secret light had been extinguished forever. Forest fireflies, oh glory. Fine assistant for ages. Forest flies, mystical power. For dear efforts, I shall place this one inside your box. Come on now, Pictobox. Upgrade, Pictobox. Why buy a mattress? Sleep on the couch. Got a deluxe Pictobox, it has been imbued with mystical light. Take color pictographs. You don't need to do this on the Wind Waker HD, isn't that cool? Now these pictographs of yours have scintillating palette of life. Now go out there, snap pictographs. What are photographs, you might ask? I do not know what these are. Go hop to it time. I can do other things now with this amazing feat that is having color photos. Rainy. Rainy, rainy. Please tell me Disco Stew isn't there, darn it. I was gonna say, please tell me Disco Stew is there. I have not done everything that I want to do here quite yet, but everything that I want to do requires it to be daytime pretty much. So, in the next episode, I'm going to jump on this pirate ship and stuff. Thank you all for watching. Yeah, see you in the next episode. Bye.